No, I'm so excited to get racing over Independence Pass this year. I saw it a few weeks ago, doing some bit of recon of the stages. And I think for the USA Pro Cycling Challenge, we've really got a spectacular backdrop for Colorado and for the race itself. I think the people that are going to be out there, you hear cowbells everywhere you go and people screaming. I think I can't wait. I get goosebumps just thinking about that stage.